Hey, hold the door. Hey, up. Thank you.
Hey, thanks for holding the door. Appreciate it. Hey, you're that movie guy, right? Oh my gosh, Ronald Reelbird? Oh, huge fan. Like mega ultra fan. Oh, you know, I've got some pretty gnarly ideas up in this brain of mine.
Listen, kid, I'm just trying to get to this meeting. I don't have time for this. You know what? Tell you what, just call an agent, and if your idea sticks, maybe it'll get to me.
It'll be really quick, I promise. I never go to sleep, but I keep waking up.
That's it. There's no other plot points.
Yeah, that's it.
This is your stop, kid.
Oh.
Hollywood. Everyone's trying to become famous.
Yeah, everyone thinks their idea is going to get them out of the mailroom and behind the camera.
Yeah, my idea would probably only get you out of an internship.
An intern.
Three words. Zombie spring break. Oh, this is my floor.
Why does everyone pitch these horror stories to you? Don't they realize the world is depressing enough?
Christ, like that isn't the kettle calling the pot black.
People just want a happy story. That's all I'm saying. Something that really caresses your soul. A group of fairies just go around doing good deeds, making everyone happy, and have it happily ever after.
I don't even know what to say to that, but I'm guessing this is your stop.
Ironic, isn't it?
I want a new Godzilla. Everyone wants a new Godzilla. The strongest enemy I've ever fought, like Star Wars from the Star Wars.
I don't understand a word you're saying. I know I don't like your movie pitch. Well, go ahead, give it to me. Don't make me wait for it.
Oh, I really didn't have any ideas. But I do remember an old tale from my hometown.
Mommy always loved pushing me on the swing set. I just never understood why the other kids were sitting on their swings, while mine was tied around my neck.
Struggle of a filmmaker led to a life of killing. I think I've got the next big thing.
I'm alright. Nobody but about me. Why you got to give me a fight? Can't you just let it be?
I'm